good. We went to a brand new spot. Unfortunately, we did get kicked out at the end, but we got some bass before we went. We lasted about a good half hour, 45 minutes is what I had in total. We caught three bass from me, and I got one extra from him. As you can see, we did try the fake stuff. It didn't work out too good. The worms, all the way. The buzz bait will come a bit later. Yeah, I think it did detract them for us to get one, but we did get worms. I believe they're all about a pound, pound and a half. They weren't too tiny. They were pretty big, and they put up a bit of a fight. They were pretty fun. We were also having some problems with the actual one of our cameras. It was stuck on zoom for some reason. That'll probably be fixed next. Actually looks pretty good. We'll try to figure out what to do with zoom later.
Something.
Main thing was I was counting to about, was taking quite a bit. So I would throw the worm out, I'd count to about 30, I'd move it really slow, and then I do it again. Obviously, I didn't want to put it all in there, but that's how you do it. So you let it sit for a little bit, pull it, and you usually got a fish.
I took two worms.
We did try going out yesterday, but some of the ponds were frozen over. We had no luck. It didn't work out too good. In fact, even the rods were getting ice on them, so we decided to call it quits yesterday. Think I got one more coming up for you, and the rest is just going to be chatter of us getting kicked out. No worries. We did a little bit of the huff and puff in the beginning, and he showed us the path, actually, how to leave. So everything was fine. That's all I got today. Have a good one. There we go.
I'm trying to remember what I'm doing to catch fish, and it seems to work. You going? Which lot is it? That one down there? That lot's down there? Is it that lot down there? This. The house down there. Sorry, just asking.
It doesn't matter, you don't need to get off of here right now.
We are!
not sure to look at it. I thought he was going to let it stay. He was debating.